Snaggle Tooth has always been my favorite, so giving it some updates, focusing it as a twin fin with the real hard edge running up past halfway. Gives this thing a lot of drive with not a lot of effort. Even lower rocker with a wider back half creates a lot more lift with all that surface area. Squash tail gives it a harder corner to pivot off of instead of such a smooth thumb tail. The pickle fork nose takes some length off the board to really fit in the pocket. Deep single entry to a roll double with the deepest part of the concave closer to the rail, syncing up with the fin, really focusing that water through the fins and capturing it with the hard rail. The Snaggle Tooth 2 is our highest performance wake surfboard. It's what the pros like the most. Definitely has the most pop, especially with this wide tail. Gives you a lot of lift. Stop right. I'll just unplug it for today. I'll just unplug it for